And two people stabbed on South Avenue around 4:30 this evening. Rochester police say the victims are both men, city residents. One is a 21-year-old and the other 24 years old. They were told they were both hospitalized but are in stable condition. The police investigation shows the men were involved in a mutual fight. They will be charged with assault in the second degree after their release.